find strength to face the day. Yes, Lord. In your presence, all our fears are washed away. When we see you, cause when we see you, we find strength to face the day. In your presence, all our fears are washed away.
Give him a shout out tonight. Hallelujah.
For
alone in my sorrow and dead in my sin. No place to begin. Your love made a way to let mercy come in. When death was arrested and my life began, alone in my sorrow, sing it again. Alone in my sorrow and dead in my sin. Lost without hope, no place to begin. Your love made a way to let mercy come in. When death was arrested, my life began. Ash was redeemed, only beauty remains. My orphan heart was given again. That's right. My mourning grew quiet, my fear rose to dim. Jesus, it's your endless love pouring down on us. You have made us new, and life begins with you. Released from my chains, I'm a prisoner no more. When death was arrested and my life began, oh, your grace is so free, washes over me. You are making new, and life begins with you. When we take Jesus, it's your endless.
Darkness rejoiced as though heaven had lost. But then Jesus arose with the freedom in him. That's when death was arrested and my life began. Jesus.
Heavenly Father, we love you. We worship you today. I think about Palm Sunday, and I think about palms, right? I think about the triumphant entry of Jesus into Jerusalem. You know, the amazing thing about that is, as he entered Jerusalem as a king, and he was treated like a king of royalty, because up until that point, only kings had received such a welcome, you know, into the city by cheering and singing and praising, Hosanna to the highest, King of all kings, Lord of lords. And yet, later in the week, it all turns dark. The same people that were cheering for him in the streets, right, were then yelling out, crucify him. How does that happen? This song that we're going to sing right now, it always an emotional song to me, because the first time I ever heard it was by a young lady. I think she was 15 at the time, and I was leading worship for a youth conference in Columbus, Ohio, a Holy Spirit conference. And I told this story before, but the Lord led me to these two young kids from, ironically, from Columbus, Nebraska, to come and worship with me in Columbus, Ohio. They didn't know how to get there, but they drove to our house, actually the farm there in Glen Arm, and jumped in with us, and we rode together. We got to know them very, very well. Spent a week with them, worshiping with them. This little girl just had this amazing, sweet, anointed voice. It was so wonderful. And she said she wanted to sing this, so we played this, and she sang it, and it just knocked me flat. It was so anointed and so beautiful. Then after the conference, we all came home, and after that mountaintop experience, a couple months went by, and we got a phone call that she was involved in a tragic accident, ultimately taking her life. And all I could think about was her singing that praise. So it gave me comfort and peace, knowing there was no doubt of where this little girl was at age 15. Yeah, because she just turned 16 and got her driver's license, and then this accident happened. I just thank you, Lord, for the anointing upon this song and upon this little girl that shared her faith with other believers and gave them that peace that surpasses all understanding. Just thank you for her. In Jesus' name. Amen. I see the King of glory coming on the clouds with fire. The whole earth shakes, the whole earth shakes. I see his love and mercy, yeah, watching.
Take their place with selfless faith.
break my heart, break my heart for what breaks yours. Everything I am for your kingdom's cause. Oh, as I walk from earth into eternity.
One more time, heal my heart.
Heal my heart and make it clean. Open up my eyes to the things unseen. Show me how to love like you have loved me. Thank you, Lord. Break my heart so what breaks yours every day. Everything I am for your kingdom's cause. As I walk from earth into living thing, everyone was made for you.
We lift our eyes.
We lift our eyes to heaven. We wrap our lives around your light. We lift our eyes to heaven. To you. Talk to you, Lord.
Oh, Christ, be the center. Be the place we fix our eyes. Be the center of our lives. Be the center of our lives. We look to you, Lord. We turn our eyes to you. We look to the heavens, Lord. We lift our eyes to heaven, Lord. And turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look for his one.
Turn your eyes and
us that you are holy.
You are holy. You are holy.
Somebody's got a word tonight.
Belong right here in your arms, Lord.